make the ground shake.
Obudził się.
Zauważ. Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu chętnie.
Twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka? Ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Haben Sie noch Fragen?
Zeichnen Sie!
Wkrótce to wszystko się skończy. Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie. W świetle.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. Not blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital? No. An insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. Their mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles, like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. And the shrink raises hell and all, but in the end, he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. Supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt. Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Eine Waffe.
Was ist hier vorgeht? Die haben einen Offizier bei der Befehlsausführung.
Unsere Befehle lautet nicht, die Betreuer zu töten.
Was war denn mit der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bring sie in den Keller. Von der
komm mal, ja, komm mal. Ja,
komm mal. Schwappe!
Anya, where'd they take you? Legs are like jelly. Fingers feel numb. Mother of all headaches. No one should be made to die like this. shooting folks who can't defend themselves.
Thank you.
This is the exit. Motorized locked. Where does it open?
Thank you.
walczyć. Kim jesteś?
Jestem William J. Blaskowicz. Ranger, Army. USA, USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
Such raw sorrow. Can't partake. Mine would flood oceans. It would drown me. If I let it out.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes.
Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
Find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military. No.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
USA, they, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
He surrendered.
Because of you. Boo!
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they live, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient to you and the nurse and her family if you let me go immediately. You have my word on this. When dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? It would serve you well if you stop what you are doing and release me. To people like you.
Du bist ein gottverdammter Herrenanstaltsinsasse!
Ja.
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance! Was zur Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand? What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin, Eisenwald, prison. But you'll never make it there. There are checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you, looking for you. Looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
No, gotowy, gotowy. Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Błaskowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle, nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make the journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Ihre Papiere.
And safe passage. Hungry wolves.
Alarm!
Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. If somebody. We wait. For you, here, kill everyone!